Arrow Electronics, together with Microsoft, help OEMs design, build, deploy, and support various global appliances and devices for many industry verticals. This video highlights the process for obtaining Microsoft embedded and IoT versions of the operating systems. The embedded IoT versions are strongly recommended as they offer many advantages, including very competitive pricing, no minimum number of licenses to buy, a life cycle of 10 to 15 years, and global deployments. Devices must be used for a dedicated purpose like healthcare, industrial, retail, transportation, and gaming. The product must sell with hardware and software as a turnkey solution and be supported by the OEM. First, sign a Microsoft Customer License Agreement, or CLA, electronically. You can request a copy of the CLA in the Microsoft Getting Started section of the Arrow page. A single CLA agreement covers all embedded and IoT products. There's no cost, financial commitment, or minimum purchase requirements. Once completed, the Arrow team will initiate the process and you will get an email from Microsoft to electronically sign the CLA. In step 2, work with the Arrow team to obtain the software required to build and test your Windows product. After obtaining the software, the Arrow team can assist you again with getting a product key, if your product requires one. The product key is not a license, but an enabler of the software product. Depending on the product you are purchasing, you will have access to both test and production keys. Load a test unit with the Windows product. Using the software obtained in step 2, you will be able to create a customized image based on the type of device you are building. This image is required to ship your product. Test the image and even create a recovery version that you can provide to your end user if preferred. Request the Arrow Microsoft IoT customization guide to help navigate the many beneficial options. Finally, you will need to buy licenses based on your production requirements. The license comes in the form of a physical COA sticker. They come in two categories depending on your OS. The larger COAs have a unique product key printed on each, while the smaller COAs allow for a single key. COA stickers come in packs of 1, 10, or 100. Usually, the COA sticker must be permanently affixed to an accessible location on the device. Your products are now ready to be shipped globally. Our Arrow experts can help you every step of the way. Get started today. Contact us at msembedded@arrow.com or go to the Getting Started page.